Hey everybody, coming to you from Fastlane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1970 Ford Mustang Mach 1. And this one's looking pretty sharp. We'll check it out here. You can see it has the nice chrome bumper up front. And also has a little chin spoiler down below. Very nice. And this one has the screw-in style hood pins, as well as the shaker hood scoop with the 351 badges on there. That's pretty awesome. I mean, it's looking slick. It's riding on a set of Magnum 500 chrome wheels with the BF Goodrich tires on it. And of course you have your Mustang badging here on the fender and all your Mach 1 trim down along the rockers here. Very slick. And it does have the body color mirrors on it. Here, let me back up so we can take a look down the side here. Definitely a slick looking car. And inside here has all black vinyl interior. It's got the nice tall back bucket seats and the full console there. It is an automatic on the console, as you can see. And still has the factory three-spoke wheel and all original gauges. 120 mile an hour speedometer there. Then you have your fuel and temp to the right. And then oil pressure over there. And then, of course, your alternator over here. So, I mean, it has a full set of gauges. And it still has the original radio in it. And all your air controls and everything down there. But I mean, it's looking slick in there. And you can see the dash looks like new. The door panels, everything. Very sharp. Here, we'll continue on out back here. And you can see this one has the spoiler on the trunk lid. And of course, I mean, that fastback styling, you can't go wrong with it. Very sharp. And nice chrome bumper out back as well. And then it has that honeycomb pattern in this filler panel here. And the big fuel door as well. Very nice. And it does have the dual exhaust with the oval tips coming out of that valance panel there. Just a really sharp looking car all the way around. Very nice. And this one's powered by a 351 Cleveland, which is one of my all-time favorite engines. From the factory, it was rated at 300 horsepower, but these are really heavy breathing engines. I mean, just a little bit of work and you can get a ton of power out of them, that's for sure. Here, we'll go ahead and take a look at it. All right, we have the hood open now, and we can take a closer look here. You can see it has the Fend aluminum valve covers, and they've painted the intake in that Ford blue, and it's correct even down to the plug wires. It's got the nice Autolite wires on there, Autolite hoses, and it has the famous shaker hood scoop up top, which is always nice. And you can see it has the original style AC compressor in here. I mean, just extremely well detailed all the way around. And like I said, that Cleveland has a lot of performance potential, that's for sure. And I mean, it's a strong runner even in stock form. Very nice. All right, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it here. Once again, it's a 1970 Mustang Mach 1. 300 horse, 351 Cleveland, backed by an FMX automatic, and all the power is being sent to a 9-inch rear, which is extremely durable. And you can pause and read all the details here, but definitely a very sharp looking car. But anyway, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.